Well, welcome. I have the privilege of introducing probably the person you came here to see tonight. But before I introduce him, I want to tell you the answer to a question that I get asked often. So this is the 8th in 10 communities that we are kicking off a Blue Zones project. So I've seen 7 other communities before you. This could possibly be the best turnout I've seen. So, out of 7 communities, this being the 8th, I oftentimes get the question, why would an insurance company want to sponsor a project like this? And so what I want to do in introducing your speaker tonight is help you understand why we want to do something like this. Back in 2008, we recognized that healthcare costs were exploding at a rate that was unsustainable. We've heard this for decades, and we stepped back and said, we can do the things we often do, which is work with providers and work with hospitals and try to do things differently. But something we saw that was pretty alarming to us is the onset of chronic disease at younger and younger ages. So many cancers, many diabetics, but importantly, lots of kids being diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. You talk to any clinician today, and they will tell you 20 years ago, that was not a diagnosis you gave a child. And we stepped back and said, what is going on in our country, let alone in our state? And I can give you 3 million good reasons why what we discovered is the right thing for Iowa, because there's 3 million Iowans. And so in looking around for lots of different solutions, our board challenged us to come up with something that was transformational for the state of Iowa. And we were very fortunate to look and say, what has happened to our environment, what's happened to our cities over the last 20 and 30 years, could we possibly reverse engineer it? And we were very fortunate to discover the work of Dan Buettner, where he was able to travel the world as an author, researcher, explorer for National Geographic and bring back the learnings. And we got together with Healthways, colleagues of ours that we were already working with, who brought us Dan and said, you have to listen to this guy, it's amazing. And we sat there and said, what if you could take what Dan knows and what he's already implemented in Albert Lea and you actually brought it to communities in Iowa? And there's no individual that I've met that has more passion with helping people live long, healthy lives. So it's in that spirit of trying to help people live longer, healthier lives in a way that we can keep costs more affordable so that we don't need to use as much healthcare, we were fortunate to connect with Dan Buettner and bring this project to Iowa. So huge kudos to Oskaloosa for taking the commitment to change your environment and ultimately change the lives of your citizens. So please help me give a warm round of applause for my friend and adventurer, Dan Buettner.